A bookkeeper at Whitwell High School has been charged with taking more than $35,000 in school funds. The TBI says 49-year-old Lois Vandergriff was arrested on felony charges. She's now free on bond and faces arraignment on April 21st. Most of the money went missing during the 2009-2010 school year. Vandergriff resigned in October 2010 after working at the school for 8 years.